was formerly the Metropole Hotel. When it was built in 1898, it was the first iron-framed building in Whitby, and the first in the town to have electricity. Although it has since been converted into luxury flats, the original Victorian livery has been preserved. Looking down Ladysmith Avenue on the right is the Saxonville Hotel, home for about 6 years to the writer Margaret Storm Jameson. At the far end,
your windows open. Thank you. Yeah.